Day in the life of a mom of three, expired breast milk. Now I'm pouring my freshly pumped breast milk, but I was trying to divide it up because it was too big of a pump and I spilled it. Cleaning that up quickly, packing lunches, dropping my kindergartner off at school, getting breakfast. Now we're off to our mom's group. When we showed up, baby Skylar immediately turned on the water park and everybody cheered.
And when the big bucket pours, everybody does this. It's so funny.
I obviously played in the water too, and then I went over and made myself a cup of coffee, and then me and baby Skylar played bubbles, then I grabbed newborn baby Kylan out and I made him a bottle and spilled it everywhere. The top of the breast milk bag was folded over, hung out with the other mums, and then I went back in the water. Here's my scream in 3, 2, 1. I almost knocked over baby Skylar, but I honestly didn't think the water was gonna get me that bad. I made a successful breast milk bottle for a newborn baby Kylan.
Then we went to the skate park, and this is where you're supposed to do graffiti on the sign.
It says renovate me, so they're trying to make a point, I'm assuming.
Baby Skylar found garbage and was very mad about that. I'm not going to lie, whoever graffitied this is very talented.
We had so much fun looking at all the different artwork. We went home and I pumped my breast milk, and baby Skylar obviously poured it for me. Then we picked up my kindergartner from school. Bye!